you're going to want to retrieve another battery first.